everything that's published in peer-reviewed science is not counted as revealed dogma to scientists. There's no such thing as dogma in science. Any result is expected to be potentially overturned with new evidence.
The rational view.